Good morning, children. Welcome to our math class. Today, I am going to start your exercise 6.1. Last class, we have already learned what is a fraction and the different types of fraction. What is a fraction? Fraction is a part of a whole. Then, different types of fraction, proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction. Then, like fraction, unlike fraction, and unit fraction. Then also you study equivalent fraction. Alright? Now we will exercise. Complete the equivalent fraction. First question is complete the equivalent fraction. Equivalent fractions. Fraction is complete and fill in the blanks. Listen. Learning this is 4 by dash is equal to 2 by 3. Nammal equivalent fractions nu nammal padichal expressing the same values nu parayum alle pe equivalent fractions kaana nammal 2 3 4 5 the whole numbers kondu multiply cheyumbol thannirikkunna fraction whole numbers kondu multiply cheyumbol namukku next equivalent fractions kittu nu parayum alle appo ivana nammal start cheyyundu 2 mudhal multiply it, 3 on the multiply nagiriyana nammada next equivalent fractions kandupidichondirundalle pin equivalent fractions kaanan valiya fraction nagitte smallest fraction like varam ingeniya same number kondu both numerator and denominator and divide cheyumbo kandupidikkum equivalent fractions appo ivana nokkikkenengla 4 by dash is equal to 2 by 3 ivana 4 aanu ivide 2 aanu alle 2 by 3 and 4 by dash. Then you can talk about equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction of the smallest one 2 on. Then you can 4 on. Then you can 2 in the put in the multiply. So you can 4 where in the 2 2s are 4. Pass same number from the time. Then you can make me multiply. So 3 2s are at the bottom 6. So 4 by 6 is 2 by 3 the equivalent fraction. Numerator 4, denominator 2. Then, if you look at the smallest number, 2, 4, and 2, you put in the multiply chain. And if you 4, 2, and 4, you put in the divide chain, the value is 4, 2, 1, and then you can multiply. Okay. If you 2, 1 divide, you can 2, and then you can take the number, 2, 1 divide chain, the value is 3, and then you can by 3 ने कूड़ा एक नंबर मल्टीप्लाई ചെയ്താൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് 4 കിട്ടുമെന്ന് നോക്കുക 2 ന്റെ കൂടെ 2 മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ 4 കിട്ടി ആ സെയിം നമ്പർ കൊണ്ട് തന്നെ ഡിനോമിനേറ്ററിനെ നമ്മൾ മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യണം അപ്പോൾ 3 2s are 6 6 ഇവിടെ ഓക്കേ ഇങ്ങനെ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം ഇനി നെക്സ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ നോക്കിയേ 2 by 10 is equal to dash by no, 1 by 5. So simply, bigger than the small in a kind of argument, divide the same. Small than the big in a kind of equivalent fraction, and then multiply the same. Good job. Next question, what you know? Next one. 1 by 3. Dash by 15 is equal to 1 by 3. ഇവിടെ ഡിവിഷൻ നടത്തിയിരിക്കുന്നത് So 5 divided by 5 is equal to 3. Clear? Angane ippan mugalil endayirikku ivda kaanu varunu appo 3 15 divided by 5 aanu 3. Alle ningalku elupu vazhi nokka ee 3 da kooda endu multiply cheyittaayi kooda vannikkunna 15 3 da kooda 5 aanu last same sorry kooda numerator ne multiply cheyga 1 into 5 into 5 kooda 5 clear alle ningalku cheyga 15 divided by 3 is 5 aanu
Then 3 3 4 9 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 71 72 73 74 75 76 77 78 79 80 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88 89 90 91 92 93 94 95 96 97 98 99 100 101 102 103 104 105 106 107 108 109 110 111 112 113 114 115 116 117 118 119 120 121 122 123 124 125 126 127 128 129 130 131 132 133 134 135 136 137 138 139 140 141 142 143 144 145 146 147 148 149 150 151 152 153 154 155 156 157 158 159 160 161 162 163 164 165 166 167 168 169 170 171 172 173 174 175 176 177 178 179 180 181 182 183 184 185 186 187 188 189 190
minus 7 by 19. Okay. And this is fraction. Same thing. Like fractions. Like fractions. Numerators. Subtract. 13 minus 9. 7. The common denominator 19. Write down. Okay. Is equal to 13 into 7. Go. In the value of 13 minus 7 is equal to 6. 6 is by 19. That's all. Simple as it is. For addition, we will addition to string. Okay. This is 6 by 13 plus 3 by 13 plus 1 by 13. Add it again. Simple enough. Numerators in the language. First 6 plus 3 plus 1 divided by common denominator 13 is equal to 6 plus 3 9 9 plus 1 10 10 by 13. Clear? Okay. Then one more question. This is for a subtraction gender. 9 by 17 minus 7 by 17. 9 by 17 minus 7 by 17. Here like fractions, so we subtract numerators. 9 minus 7 by the common denominator 17 write down is equal to 9 minus 7 is what? 2. 2 divided by the denominator 17. Clear? Okay. For very simple. Okay. Like fractions and add k and eluthuva and the like fractions first you add the numerators and then write the common denominator down for three numbers anengil adu oru numberum oru denominator ezhiyam. Okay, then add find the sum of the numerator and write denominator down. Okay, subtraction also like when you subtract the numerators and then write the common denominator down. Take the difference. Numerator and difference irukka. Then write the denominator down. Clear? Okay. By 3, then exercise 6.1. Okay, students, I can study this full exercise questions 2 or 3 times in your rough book. Okay. Today's class is over. Thank you.